cleaning my desk, trying to get some of this stuff together. It's gonna be a long process. A lot of stuff I accumulated over the years up in Homicide.
The overall experience, the learning that I've gotten, it's immeasurable. You can't measure how much experience you get once you come up here. You know, certain units that I work in, we have so many cases that it just kind of just overwhelms you. But when you got that homicide, it ain't no getting overwhelmed.
Trying to give family closure, you know, that's the most important part of homicide. The ones that I did get to solve and get satisfaction for, the family about it, the family felt good about it. They call and thank me all the time about it. It's a pat on the back, and that feel good. That's a part of my job.
You can have a homicide unit anywhere. The people that's within it, supervisors that's over, we always work together. It could be 2 o'clock in the morning, and I can call somebody, not even on my team, and you best believe 15, 20 minutes later, they coming. And that's the reason why I love it so much. We've always had people that were willing to help.
It's a real close-knit unit. And we all had fun together. You know, this is my family when I'm not at home. That's Jerry. You know, and this Jerry who made this picture of me. It's me and that's him, me standing next to him. Try to joke with me about being so short. He gonna miss me too, he'll be calling. Overall, I feel good about my job and my career moves that I made with this department. There's no other better place that I want to be than here, Birmingham Police Department. You know, I hope I can move on up and continue to enjoy this job.
Miss Erica, Miss Sam, Cotton, but I'm gonna miss Scoop, Torrance, Luke, Miss Fowler. I'm gonna miss all of them. We gotta move on.